Hey guys, Zach here from realestatelicensewizard.com. Today we're doing another real estate exam vocab term of the day. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying these. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more. Now without further ado, let's just jump right into it. All right, so today we're covering fee simple absolute. What is a fee simple absolute and what exactly does it mean? Well, for starters, let's take a look at our definition. So a fee simple absolute, or fee simple for short, is an estate in land. It is the highest form of real estate ownership that is recognized by law, in which the owner can enjoy the property to its fullest extent and is only limited by government powers. So it's super important to understand, as we're talking about this week and we talked about yesterday, a fee simple absolute is a freehold estate. Now, it's worth mentioning, fee simple absolute is the greatest interest in a parcel of land that one can possibly own, as stated in the definition. The fee simple estate has unlimited duration and can be passed on to heirs. So, three takeaways there. Let's break this down real fast. So, one, again, since it is a type of freehold estate, the time interests are granted indefinitely, so for an unlimited duration. Two, interest-wise, it is the highest form. That means the owner can enjoy the property to its fullest extent and is only limited by government powers. And you'll see that later on in the series examples of property not being owned to the fullest extent, but again, that's for another video. And then three, the third takeaway is, as stated in the definition, fee simple estates can be passed on to heirs. That means if someone owns the land through a fee simple absolute, has a kid, and maybe they pass away, the land and rights to it would be transferred to their child. Hopefully that makes sense. So to briefly recap, again, a fee simple absolute is the greatest interest in a parcel of land that one can possibly own. The fee simple estate has unlimited duration and can be passed on to heirs. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Tune in next video for the next one, and make sure to like and subscribe to the channel for more comments, questions, all that good stuff, leave them down below. This was Zach from realestatelicensewizard.com. As always, make today magical.